The best team a captain could ever hope for.
Love changes everything. Daddy? Gideon, give me eyes on Rip.
I have a visual, Captain.
What the hell is he doing?
Rip disengaged the time drive, making it unstable. When it reaches critical mass, it will consume Mollus.
And Rip.
Gideon, time jump is out of here.
She can't. Rip has our time drive.
Yes, but there is another one.
On the jump ship.
Wally?
Gideon, put me through to Rip.
Rip.
I'm a little busy at the moment, Sarah.
Look, you didn't tell us that you were buying us time with your life.
Listen carefully. This gambit will not kill Mollus.
We'll only delay him long enough for you to make an escape.
There has to be another way.
No, there isn't. It's all right, Sarah. I should very much like to see my wife and son again.
I will miss you, Captain Lance. You and the rest of the Legends.
My one hope is that you all live up to that name.
Captain Lance, the time drive is reaching critical mass.
Can we jump?
Mr. Mars has finished making repairs. We have 15 seconds.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Captain. Gideon, get us out of here.
Time demon who's run out of time.